Hello.
Hello, Frenchie.
So some of you may know that I had COVID and was pretty sick. But as of today, my test result came out negative. So
congratulations, my dearest. It can hurt anybody of us. I'm so happy seeing you here.
This is a good one.
Okay. Thank you so much.
In the end, we are all fragile.
Good that you told us.
If blood will flow, but flesh is still alive, trying in the color of the evening sun, tomorrow's rain will wash the stains away, and something in our minds will always stay.
Happy's fine life for man to clinch your lifetime's argument. But nothing comes from violence, and nothing ever could. For all those born beneath an enemy star, please we forget how fragile we are.
On and on the rain will fall, like tears from a star. Like tears from a star. On the rain will say how fragile we are, how fragile we are.
I prayed for you that I'm happy having you back. Okay, you gave me now the last argument in favor of a vaccination. Thank you.
I'm
now 66. I can't afford to get infected. I love you. We love you all. Many greetings from my wife and to your husband as well. And that we have you back. We are so happy. The community of Smule wishes you all the best for your health. And please recover fully, 100%. We love your voice.